Hey friends, I'm excited to welcome back you all to learn transformation, and our today's topic is very interesting. That is, what is Gemba and Gemba walk. By the end of this video, you'll have the complete knowledge of what is Gemba walk, scope of Gemba walk, what are Gemba 10 steps, which question you should ask during Gemba walk, and 4 essential points to remember for Gemba walk. That means by the end, you'll have the mindset needed to succeed while walking the Gemba. So please watch this video right till the end. Now let's get going. What is Gemba? Gemba is a Japanese term which means the actual place. Japanese detective refer the crime scene as Gemba, and Japanese TV reporter may refer to themselves as reporting live from Gemba. In manufacturing, the Gemba is the factory floor. Now let's know what is Gemba walk. Gemba walk is a popular lean management technique. Gemba walk is a way to gather information through observation and interaction with workers. Gemba walk refers to the action of going to see the actual process, understand the work, ask questions, and then learn. So by visiting the place where work is done, the leaders gain valuable insight into the flow of value through organization and learn new ways to support employees. So Gemba walk is collaborative approach in which employees provide detail about what is done and why it's done. Now here are the most important steps you can take to ensure that your next Gemba walk is successful. Gemba walk basics is, first, go and see. It means take the time to watch how a process is done. Then ask question. It means talking with those who perform the job. But always remember to respect the employee. You should always have some ethics while asking them. Now the most common misconception about Gemba walk is that it's only applied in manufacturing. Although Gemba walk was started in manufacturing, but Gemba walk has been implemented in many industries like technology, e-commerce, hospitals, law, and so on. And few companies who adopted Gemba walk are Microsoft, Toyota, KPMG, Amazon, Vodafone. Next up is Gemba walk steps. First, pick up a theme. It means Gemba walk should have the defined purpose and you should have some knowledge of the situation. Now prepare the team. The team members should know that goal is to remove the obstacles and talk with them about the Gemba walk before it happens. Third step is follow the value stream. It means how the process is moving. Next, always focus on process, not people, as Gemba walk doesn't evaluate people performance. Instead, the goal is to observe, understand, and finally improve processes. Next, document your observation, as a lot of things happen during a Gemba walk, so document your observation for later use. Next, ask questions. Ask employees why they do things the way they do. You can ask what, when, where, why, and who. Work in teams, sometimes including leader from different area of the organization, can be a good way to get another point of view. Mix up the schedule. If you want to obtain a good sense of what is happening in the process, then perform Gemba walk at different times of day and week. Follow up with employees. It means discuss what you learn and communicate next steps, if any. Last step is return to the Gemba. If changes have been implemented after Gemba walk, then be sure to return to Gemba to observe and verify the changes. Before moving forward, please do like, comment, and tell us in the comment section what you like the most about the video, and subscribe our channel Learn Transformation. Which question you can ask during Gemba walk? Here are some recommended questions like, what task is going on? Are there any problems while executing the task? What causes the problem? Who do you contact if you need any support? So these are some basic questions which you can ask during Gemba walk. Now here are 4 key points to remember during Gemba walk. First is Gemba process. It means those who are going for Gemba walk, they should have knowledge of which process to focus on. Second is environment. They should be aware of the environment, which means before going, please check any union or strike not going there. Third is operation knowledge. Those who are going for Gemba walk, they should have knowledge of operation. And last is standard work. It means all the work should be according to a standard procedure. So this was all about Gemba work. It means engage yourself and observe the things, and then based on observation try to improve the things. So yes, that's it for now. Please subscribe our channel Learn Transformation and press the bell icon right next to it to stay updated regarding Lean, Six Sigma, Digital, Leadership and Supply Chain. And also please tell us in the comment section below any particular topic on which you want our insight. I assure we will provide you the best information possible. Plus you can also catch us on other social media handles like Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Pinterest and Instagram. Thanks for watching right till the end. Stay safe and have a good one.